السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. Did you know that true fasting must be accompanied by good deeds and leaving sins? Abu Huraira reported, the Messenger of Allah, peace and blessings be upon him, said, whoever does not abandon lies and evil deeds while fasting, then Allah does not need him to leave food and drink. Source Sahih Bukhari. Jazakallahu khairan.
Rahman ya Rahman, sa'idni ya Rahman.